Being a mom is the most fulfilling job in the world.
Hey, Mom! I want a snack!
My children are so precious.
My sister's bothering me. I want her to go away.
Motherhood comes without a paycheck and without sleep, but that's okay because the smile on my children's faces is paycheck enough for me.
Mom, I had the toy first. I shouldn't have to share.
My children are so precious and they never fight. I can't wait to take them somewhere fun today. Have you guys noticed that when your kids don't eat the food on their plate, they'll always eat the food on your plate? Sometimes I put extra food and vegetables on my plate just for my kids. The best thing about potty training is less diapers. The worst thing about potty training is more clothes changes. I have a toddler who loves splashing in the toilet, and so I keep the bathroom locked. So my 3 and 4 year olds use the potty in the hallway. The potty in the hallway, I have to dump. And it's like a race to get there before my 1.5 year old because he just loves to play in the pee-pee.
I love you, Mommy. You're the best, Mom.
Even at the end of the day, with no paycheck for this job, cleaning up the same messes over and over again, I wouldn't trade it for anything, to be honest.